Pool party people. I honestly can't believe it's Friday already. Where did the week go? So I am awake. It was a bit of a struggle this morning. I woke up at like 6:20 because that's what I like to do sometimes. But then I got back to sleep until my alarm went off, which was nice, but then I definitely still didn't want to get up and moving, but here we are. I am at work. I seriously contemplate, like, because I'm coming in for an extra shift today to get some extra stuff done, because I, you know, it's May, I'm gone at the end of next month. I need to really start cracking down on these things that I need to get done before I go, especially because we're about to get really busy, so I'm going to be working more naturally, and so it's going to be harder. So yeah, I was like, I guess I need to go in today. So here I am. I don't think I'm gonna get too much editing done today because it is a D&D day, and Fridays when I work and play D&D, I have like time for myself in between. Plus we're doing beef dips tonight, so I have to prep the beef for that and make the au jus and all that fun stuff. So yeah, don't really have a lot of extra time today. So hopefully I can get a little bit of editing done. Like, something is better than nothing, but we'll see what happens. Anyways, I'm gonna go have my breakfast drink and then get to work and then get out of here as soon as possible. Hopefully should be around noon, which will be nice. And then I meet up with my mom because I need to do some shopping. So we're gonna do that. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, I know, it's so funny. I was texting with her yesterday, and the day before she had told me she had a couple days off. And then I was texting with her yesterday to see if she was going downtown or whatever. And she was like, no, I'm not. And I was like, well, what about tomorrow? And she's like, oh, I work at this time tomorrow. I was like, really? Cause you said you had a couple days off. And she was like, wait, what day is it? I was like, it's Thursday. She's like, yes, I have today and tomorrow off. You know, when you lose days of the week, it's the worst. But I'm rambling now, so I'm gonna go. I'll catch you later. Alrighty, so it is just after 2 and I just got home from work. Good day, wasn't too bad. And by work, I mean my mom picked me up and we went and did some shopping first before I got dropped off at home. So that's fun. But oh my god, me and one of the ladies that I work with who does like the scheduling and stuff, we were looking at the schedule because, like I mentioned, it's about to get hectic. And I didn't realize that it was gonna come on so fast and so like, it, like, 3 weeks is when it starts to get crazy, and it goes crazy. It goes from like zero to super busy. So that's fun. And then we were looking in June, and basically it's like I can't even work that many shifts in a row because they can't. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. Probably is nice to like have that conversation because we do have a staff meeting coming up, and so it was kind of nice to see the problems before the staff meeting, because yeah, it's real bad. So yeah, it's gonna be fun, but that's fine. I'll probably survive. I picked up a few things, like an Instant Pop and stuff, and so I'm gonna put that away in the fridge because, like I said, it's just after 2. D&D should probably be starting at, like, I would guess 4:30-ish today, so I need to go slice, carve, whatever, the roast beef for beef dip, and I need to make the beef dip broth and all that fun stuff. So I should probably change into more comfortable pants because I'm in my jeans, and we all know how much I don't really love jeans, and get going on that. Alrighty, so it is now about 3:15. It's not about 3:15, it is 3:15. I got the meat sliced, the au jus made, the meat like marinated in the au jus and cooked off and put in the slow cooker. Kitchen clean, so we're doing alright. I never ended up changing. I'm still in what I was wearing to work, so I think I'm going to change here now. I've got about an hour. Hopefully I can get a little bit of editing done maybe between now and then. I am sweating though, like, oh, very hot. But yeah, so that's the plan. I also have a thing that I'm sending off, so I should probably get that taped shut because it's a little full, but it'll be fine. So yeah, awesome. It's going great. I'm dying of sweat though. I need to change. Alrighty, so I finally changed into my pajamas because I don't even care today. We are doing pajamas for D&D. I mean, normally I wear sweats anyway, so not much of a change. I packed up the package that I need to send away. I've got no editing done, and it's just after 4 now, so I have a feeling that it's not going to happen. But fortunately, yesterday was a pretty good day. Averages out to probably just over 4,000 words a day in 3 days, even though I didn't write today, but that's fine. So yeah, feeling pretty good. I feel like I had a pretty accomplished day, so that's nice. But yeah, now soon it'll be D&D time, and then it'll be time to go to sleep. So I will check in with you after D&D, I guess, and hopefully this won't be the shortest vlog ever, although Fridays kind of are. Can't help it. Alrighty, so it is at 10:30-ish now. Ooh, it's like 20 to 11. It's so late. And we just finished up D&D. It was a long session tonight, which is kind of crazy because there were very few of us. Usually when there's more of us, it tends to go longer because it just takes a bit longer. But yeah, no, it was good. Good food, good session. I feel vastly like I'm so far behind in filming my D&D videos, so I think I need to make that a priority this week. No, I definitely do, because I have to put one up on the 12th, so that's the thing I need to figure out to do this week, which, I mean, makes sense, because like I was talking about earlier, May and the end of May and all of June gets really crazy, so I definitely need to start getting those filmed so I can get ahead. Huh. Anyway, so I think I'm gonna end the vlog here, even though I know it's gonna be really short, but we discussed it. If I work on Fridays and have D&D on Fridays, it's just gonna be short vlogs. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure, and I will see you on Tuesday for Monday's daily vlog. Good night.